Tessa Brewer, we've learned Twitter has suspended 125,000 ISIS-related accounts since the middle of last year for threatening or promoting terrorist acts. Earlier, I spoke with Foreign Affairs correspondent Margaret Brennan about it from the White House.
This is the very first time that Twitter has publicly acknowledged that it is sort